Those drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
Qualification match number 77, the penultimate match. Two quick cubes or cones scored for the Red Alliance. Down on the blue end, 3 cubes scored. And Team Phenomena up on the charge station, docked and engaged. 27-12. Jenna Venom trying to get a cube in the middle of the field. They've got it. Let's see where they go with it. Heading back down, 8088 Tech Pirates are scoring a cube for the Blue Alliance. 8808 is a young team. They've only been at this 2 years. They have played at 2 events. They have won an award at both events. They hope to do the same here this weekend. 8808 on the move now. They've got a cube trying to work their way around traffic, heading down to the grid, going around the charge station with a cube, going up and scoring into the mid-level. Good job, 8808. Hypercube scored a cube as well for the Blue Alliance. Down on the red end, 2 cones and a cube being scored. 58-17, big lead for the Blue Alliance. Hypercube getting ready to load up as well. Team Phenomena's got a game piece for the Blue Alliance. They dropped it. Tech Pirates on the move now with a cube. No defense, no traffic in the way. Just come down and calmly score it. And good job. 7288 is stationary in the middle of the field. They'll get it going here soon enough. Cone being scored by Team Phenomena. But it falls down to the low row. Hypercube score. That's another link for the Blue Alliance. 3 links for Blue now. 70-17, 15 seconds remaining. Tech Pirates at it one more time to score a cube low. They've got it. Team Phenomena's got a cone. They drop it. You think they can push it in, maybe. And they do. Push it in down low. One game piece away from yet another link. Let's see if Hypercube can complete a link. And they do. That should be 4 links now for Blue. With the 5th one on the way. Tech Pirates score again. Team Phenomena's back at it again. Phenomena trying to put another cone up. They've got it. It's time for the end game. Jenna Venom up on the red charge station. Tech Pirates and Hypercube on the blue charge station. Docked and engaged. Big lead for Blue. 3, 2, 1. And that's the match.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
3 ranking points for Blue. 108-44. Tech Pirates moving up to the top 20. Phenomena is 15th. Hypercube is 16th.